Spirit. It's not by might, nor by might, saith the Lord.
It's not by might, nor by power, but the Spirit. It's not by might, nor by we buckle down, apply the steel, work our hearts down to the bone. But when we've gone around in circles, and there's no place left to turn, the Lord reminds us quietly, there's a lesson to be learned. It's not and try in our own strength to make this come out right. We think and plan and organize